This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. There's an expression which is oftentimes used in work-related situations which goes, "You've got to make things happen." Now, there's a great deal of truth to that statement, but two very distinct ways of making things happen. For the majority of people, if they try to make things happen, it will be through the limited, illusionary, personal ego sense of identity. In this case, all the pressure to make things happen rests on the limited resources of a person's false sense of personal ego identity. It's true for some, things will happen, but at what cost? Health, reputation, integrity, and above all, one's soul. It was the mind that was in Jesus, the Christ mind, that once said, "What profit a man if he gaineth the world, but loseth his soul?" Then there's the other way to get things to happen. That way is God's way, through God's presence within oneself. God's presence, all-knowing, all-powerful, will lead and guide a person's conscious awareness to make things happen. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher awareness within myself, I realize that if I'm going to make things happen in my life, that I have to have the highest and best within me to do this. To do this means that highest and best is God's presence within me, the great reality of my beingness. And so each and every day I turn over my personal, limited, false sense of personal identity over to the presence of God within me, where my eternal soul, one with God's presence, exists. That God's presence and will and power and wisdom may guide and lead me intuitively to all that I need to do to make things happen. For this realization, I give thanks, I let it be so, and so it is. The chakras, mind, and God is the subject of my weekly video webcast, having begun on Sunday, June 10th, and continuing through to Saturday, June 16th. Available to you 24/7 on a complimentary basis on universityonline.tv. UniversityOnline.tv also has mobile versions designed for the smaller screens of tablets, smartphones, netbooks, and other handheld devices. Be certain to tell your friends about our complimentary weekly videos and, of course, the daily mini consultations. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.